Daddy wants a train. Is it something I can ride? Does it carry lots of grown-up folks and little kids inside? Is it bigger than our house? Well, how can I explain? When my little boy asked me, Daddy wants a train. When I was just a boy, living by the tracks, us kids would gather up the coal in a big old gunny sack. Then we heard the warning sound as the train pulled into view. The engineer would smile and wave as she came rolling through. She blew so loud and clear, we had to cover up our ears, and we counted cars just as high as we could go. I can almost hear the steam and the big old driver scream. And it's a sound my little boy will never know. I guess the times have changed. Kids are different now. Some don't even seem to know that milk comes from a cow. My little boy can tell the names of all the baseball stars. I remember how we memorized the names on railroad cars. The Wabash and the TP, Lackawanna and the IC, yeah, the nickel plate and the good old Santa Fe. Just names out of the past, and I guess they're fading fast. Every time I hear my little boy say,
Daddy wants a train. Is it something I can ride? Does it carry lots of grown-up folks and little kids inside? Is it bigger than our house? Well, how can I explain? When my little boy asks me, Daddy wants a train.
We climbed into the car and drove down into town. Right up to the depot house, no one was around. We searched the yard together for something I could show, but I knew there hadn't been a train for a dozen years or so. All the things I did when I was just a kid, how far away those old memories appear. I guess it's plain to see they still mean a lot to me, 'cause my ambition was to be an engineer.
Daddy wants a train. Is it something I can ride? Does it carry lots of grown-up folks and little kids inside? Is it bigger than our house? Well, how can I explain? When my little boy asks me, Daddy wants a train. Is it bigger than our house? Well, how can I explain? When my little boy asks me, Daddy wants a train.